everybody. Thank you for tuning in. This is... Man, we're in the middle of Wily Cast now. This is our part 10, Mega Man 11. Rocking the playthrough. Just got through a brand new Yellow Devil that I hated. I didn't think it could get worse than one in Mega Man 1, but I just saw it here. Ugh. Anyway, we are stocked back up again. I'm ready to go. Let's see what this next part's about. Okay, I'm sensing a death trap right up start, right up front. It's probably gonna chase me. It's not? Oh, that's a relief. There. Run on my treadmill, take my time, I don't know how that variable power, I don't know what I killed. Come on, now. Whoa. Kill it.
Speed gear.
Oh, come on, man. Stupid. Good. Good. Later. Blast kids, come home to roost. So much junk. An army of these things. Look at this. Why not? I mean, power ups. I can't get the gold bowl. Well, I can kill you guys all day, but... Dude! Stack these up one more time. I just couldn't resist the shooting gallery. I got messier than it should have. Oh!
Speed gear!
Stop that. Keep going, keep going. Stop it. Don't have time for you, man. Alright. Tractor of death is gone. I took one this long coming after me. Oops. I'm gonna need to E-tank in a second. Good. Okay, that freaked me out. I'm gonna do so right now. Huh. Guessing you're charging a part of your beam below. Yeah. Yep, you were. Enough. Yeah. Jump. Alright, now I gotta go through. Carrot. Wow, you are really tough. I'm just gonna have to time this.
Speed gear.
Go away. It's annoying they just make you deal with one of these. Good. A lot of nope. What next? Okay. Fine. You all leaping around. Just calm down, man. This is a nice calm party. You're jumping on the bed. No! Die, please. Alright. You guys are just... Man. Everywhere. They really do with less of you. No! Oh well. You might fail jumps. Okay. Gonna kill me? I was gonna kill me in a second, but I just got too much nice stuff all at once. What did I tell you? Oh, off. Good. Alright. It's really got a sick style vibe to it. It's cool. Okay. Anyone want to jump out? Mess me up? Nope, guess not. Alright. Good.
Can't lose now.
Sure can. Stop. I do not feel like restarting crap. No. Cut that out. Good. Oh. Oh no. It's the thing. The thing. Yeah. Oh, are you... Oh. This is bad. Wait. Thank God. Alright. Oh, you... Why? Not quite in burnout. Thank goodness.
Ugh.
Another close one. We're still here. We're still rocking on. Stop it. Aha. Dude. Ah, got it. My arch nemesis. What kind of pain can I This time, I have tools. I didn't ask for another one so quick. You know, man. Kill it with fire. Or, short of that, kill it with ice. Who ever heard of those things flying up out of a ditch to stomp on? Kidding me right now. He's kidding me. Die. That's enough. That is enough. Good. Stay there. Uh-oh. Oh boy. No. That speed here is awesome. Alright, no more mech games for you, man. Alright, and we're there! Looks like it's boss hour, people. Alright. You know the drill? I'm wait till I get in there and activate it. Make sure. Whoa ho! Whoa. Okay. Let's do. So I need to bust this shell somehow. Oh, there we go. Whoa. I don't think I want to use my mega tank. Let's try some different things. That was okay. I get the feeling there's something better. Oh, look at that! Cable! Okay, that's awesome. I'm loving it. Is this the actual weakness? It sure looks. I mean, it feels like it. I mean, this guy just. Hey! Cut that out. Just have a bouncy time, all right? Woohoo! All right. Part 10's down, everybody. Third step of Dr. Wily's Fortress. Stay tuned right here. It's coming up. We're almost there. Peace.